The Hoover has arrived! You are ready to... I have a plan to make you two great friends! Okay, stand behind me! Peace! Make sure to give... She must have seen...
Hi, Papyrus. Ready for your extra private one-on-one training?
You best I am, and my bright friend.
Hi, I don't think we've had... Why don't you two come in?
Here she's kind of my friend, but you give for you. Huh.
Oh, thanks. Put it with the others. Stupid Papyrus.
So, are you ready to start?
So, are we ready to start?
Oopsie, I forgot. I just remember. I have to go to the bathroom. You too.
So, why are you here? To rub your victory in my face, Triggerfish Lady. To humiliate me even further. Is that it?
I'll say, then why are you here?
Stop. Wait.
Wait.
I got it. Stop. You think that I'm gonna be friends with you, huh? Right? Really? How delightful. I accept. Let's all frolic in the fields of friendship. Not. Why would I ever be friends with you? If you weren't my house guest, I'd beat you up right now. You are the enemy of everyone's hopes and dreams. I will never be your friend. Now get out of my house.
Oh my dingling with things. I thought she could be, but I guess over the scenes her. She just not up to changing.
Challenge? What? Papyrus, wait a second. Darn it. He thinks I can't be friends with you. Boo-hoo-hoo, what a joke. I can make friends with a wimpy loser like you any day. Stop. I'll show you. I mean him. Listen up, human. We're not just gonna be friends. We're gonna be besties. I'll make you like me so much, you won't even be able to think of anyone else. Okay. It's the perfect revenge.
You're squishing on the eyes. You're squishing out there.
Why don't you have a seat?
Love your hand.
Shush. I can't believe he leapt through the window like that. Normally, he nails the landing. One time, Alfie's friend came over here. All he did was lie seductively on the piano and fed himself grapes. I don't really like that guy, but I admire his lifestyle. This oven is some top-of-the-line MTT thing. But, you know, as much as technology advances, nothing beats a food home cooked with fire magic. Humans suck, but their history kinda rules. Case in point, this giant sword. Historically, humans wielded swords up to 10 times their size. Right? You liar. I've read Alfie's human history book collection. I know all about your giant sword, your colossal alien fighting robots, your supernatural princesses. There's no way you're gonna fool me.
You missed what you.
So Alfie spits out my fridge, so he eats food instead. Hot fridge, the world's greatest invention. I'm such an idiot. These are just gonna be bloopers. You wanna see my room? Too bad. No nerves left. Well, maybe. Oh god. Oh, stupid. Why not take a seat at the table? Comfortable? I'll get you something to drink.
Sarah,
your heart.
Oh! Hey, don't get out. You are the guest.
You missed the first two. You missed part two.
Why not just point what you want? You can use the spear. Shut
yeah.
up.
Yeah.
Tea, huh? Coming right up.
So,
I don't care. Got your back in here.
So look.
Stop. I'll take it for a moment. I'll take it for a moment for the water to boil.
Look.
I don't care. It's pretty good, right? Nothing for the guys, we're gonna go now before these bloopers get even more out of hand. Peace out.